Knowledge by Louise Bogan, first published as part of Beginning and End in the August 1922 edition of Poetry Magazine, read by Frank Blissett. Now that I know that passion warms little of flesh in the mold and treasure is brittle, I'll lie here and learn how, over the ground, trees make a long shadow and a light sound. That was Knowledge by Louise Bogan, first published as part of Beginning and End in the August 1922 edition of Poetry Magazine, read by Frank Blissett.